Zanavich took Cortland and Frankie out on patrol around the perimeter. Hope to God those kraut wankers leave us alone for tonight.
Well, you certainly have a specific way of talking, I'll give you that.
Is that the gun?
Yeah, I had to use it in Eindhoven. The kid almost shot me. He doesn't understand any of this.
Do you?
Excuse me?
Understand this? That?
You buy into that shit?
You don't purchase faith. Those men died holding a pistol you refused to take because, as some pointed out, you were too afraid. I mean, forgive me for not believing it's all random chance.
It was my father's. That's why I didn't want it.
Yeah, who also died holding it.
What are you trying to prove, Dawson?
That you're hiding something.
I'm not hiding anything.
I talked to someone who would disagree with you.
What?
Hey, did you hear that?
She doesn't even speak English.
She doesn't have to!
If you run after her, you will die.
And if I don't, then what? Save as many as you want, but let me save this one.
Don't.
Let me save this one.
Frankie, don't.
Just one.
Okay, the game is lagging a lot. Let me restart it real quick, maybe that fixes it. And maybe we should learn. Yeah, that fixed it. Maybe we should learn a thing too from Frankie. If you like a girl, just go after her and take her. Don't be a fucking bitch and be afraid. Come on, poke your head out.
over there. Move to that cover. Go now.
You got it. Let's go, man. Moving.
Quick, get over there.
Moving. Come on.
Come on. Yeah, they call behind a bicycle, but that should do it. Stop all the bullets. No, not there. That's not even cover, you morons. That's gonna be good enough. We'll need an MG.
How could Paddock have possibly known this? There's too many to help.
Red, it's okay. Red, look at me. It's okay. We're gonna help them.
Red! I found him under part of a wall.
What happened to him?
Me and Fryer were by their house, just checking on him. The building next to it collapsed on top of it. Just collapsed like that.
Where's Nicholas? Where's his dad? Paddock, where?
He's dead, Baker.
Peter, you can hear me, Peter. You can hear me because you're gonna be all right.
Matt, we gotta go.
Peter, please.
He's dead, Matt! Look at me! There's 1,000 people that need our help right now! We know there's Germans scattered everywhere. You are going to have to cover us! Can you do that?
She's gonna die.
I'm here.
Set up the MG over there. Get moving, man.
Sith, fire! Crowd down!
Not that. Ah, fuck sakes. Well, didn't matter anyway.
Sam! Go, go, go!
On my way.
Jasper! Hit him hard!
Quicker! Two more, over there!
Corian! Hurry up, over there!
Let's go, man.
Germany, boy.
Tighten it up. Get over here. There. Quick, set up over there. Set up there.
I'm going! Now! I'm gonna get that little bug out.
You're gonna shoot? No. Okay, never mind, we're not gonna go that way.
Corian! Squad, fall in! Corian! Go! Move! Move it!
Fire!
Fire!
Baker, that was a
half the time it's not even showing me where it's gonna land. Although I'm pretty sure you're supposed to take your squads here. For fuck's sake, game.
Fire in the hole!
Some cover from over there. Take cover there.
I need you over there.
Yes!
Move now. Fire!
Warriors!
Suppress those rounds.
So just supposed to kill him or hold out here. Okay, repel the counterattack. Good. Jesus Christ, there's also a lot of them. This makes me want to play Call of Duty 2 again. That might be an idea for a playthrough, right? I could actually get it to run.
Go! 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 Go over there!
That's it! Yellow!
Head there now! On it!
Yeah, I don't see a good place to move them up, since the Brits are probably gonna take the cover. Could maybe not. Yeah, but you kill him. Thanks. Oh, come on, that's unfair. Oh no, oh fucking hell. Really? All of that again? Come on, you should... He's right there. Always surprised if I die there again. I think it would have been better if I just started shooting at the enemy. Great choice to take her inside the burning building. Shit, wrong way. This way, right.
Ugh.